Hi, Sissy Gio. There's Mommy Gio.
Hi, Baby Gio.
Welcome back to my channel. Hello, hello, welcome. So we got our truck out of the pound, impound, because my crazy retarded husband right over there got drunk driving, ran out of gas on the interstate or road or whatever to a different town and got arrested. Had a bail amount, bunch of money that we didn't have, we had to borrow. I will make a drinker. She's so cute. Smoking a ciggy and drinking a mixture of hot chocolate and coffee and some creamer. Some caramel macchiato. Whatever that is. Let me know what y'all been up to. And we're always having new releases on my website. If you want to check out my website, just DM me, PM me.
That's my dog filter.
First, let me hop out the motherfucking Porsche. I don't want to hit that ass.
Don't set like a Porsche. Don't laugh at me. It's cute. Oh no, God, not like that.
Why not?
You can see my double chin. Let me know if you is. Peace out, Girl Scouts.
See you in more.
That's hot.
Kendra.
What?
Say something.
Say something or I'm giving up on you.
Light on?
No. Take me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.
That's my niece.
Hi.
She's mad because she couldn't get stoned. But once you don't have to do anything for school, we're gonna wait. Sorry to say. It is. Dude, my makeup, even in the dark, looks good. Like, I did like a smoky eye.
I'm just wearing eyebrows and concealer because like, the mascara.
That's what she looks like.
I'm a huge pimple on my head.
I don't know what this is. I don't know whether it's a bite or a pimple.
A bite or a pimple?
Yeah, I keep getting bit by something. and I don't know what it is. Where's your sister don't hang out like this, does she?
No. Okay.
She's a crabby ass, ain't she? Like, it's sticking in the mud. Unless it's when she wants to do stuff. There's some creeps here, I'm telling you. I guarantee it. Hey, there's just a box, stepped out at this doctor's office. So I'll look like Marilyn Monroe. I'm a snake. Is that what you said?
Put your hand on your face. Move it like a snake.
I wish one of these times my sister comes to town, we're gonna have to come back.
Because they told me out.
Yeah.
That's what you were doing when I went to the bathroom. You were shrieking. I thought it was a cat. Yeah, I took on a fucking skate. I want to show you how pretty it looks. Also. Sometimes me and my cousin, we try to act stoned, and it's so funny because some people actually think we are because we're just so like out there. Yeah. Dude, my sister, she is not. She'll laugh like when she gets tired. Everybody thinks she's a stoner because when she gets tired and needs a nap, she'll laugh at just about anything. I love my sister. She's fucking. I like her better than I like my brothers. We kick it. Like I can be high and she's not, but she. Like, she acts like she is. Yeah, like, I was watching these people on YouTube get stoned, and I literally was sitting on the couch, and I felt really, like, stoned. Yeah. These fucking people are leaving, and there she is, still sitting. Yeah, she needs a hurry, no. Don't record me doing that. Hurry, no, go, no. It was a semi. Oh, wow. Look at my mom's car. The reason why this is like this, because I have no back window washer in the winter.
Really?
Yeah, and it got water damage. The seats are like that, too.
You live and you learn. Yeah, but they don't trust me. If I mess up one time, then they don't trust me.